Hey everyone, I'm out here at Sheldon High School, and on August 26th, we're gonna transform the grounds here at Sheldon, so let's have a look.
Well, we would appreciate anybody coming out, spending time, effort here at Sheldon High School to help us out. The community takes a lot of pride in this area, and we just want to make sure that it looks good for new students and for anybody coming onto our campus. So we appreciate, you all appreciate your time, and thank you very much for considering this project.
So we need as many people as possible. We need weed whackers, leaf blowers, power washers, wheelbarrows, gloves, all ages, everyone can help. This is gonna be a citywide partnership with One Hope, so there's gonna be multiple churches serving all the different schools within our school district in the Eugene and Springfield area. Big deal, and we're going to be partnering with Sheldon throughout the year. We're going to be praying for them, doing whatever we can just to be a support for them and the school administration. And this is a great first step. So if you would like to help join this team August 26th, contact me, sign up in the bulletin. We need you.